this title prior to final partition. Okay, next please. Running Wild. In 1990, I became a regular employee and developed Final Fantasy IV as a main planner. FF4 is a masterpiece, even today. Remake version is released and it was a turning point for me. Actually, I joined FF1, 2 and 3, but it was first time for me to join FF as a main planner. I could bring out the good things in FF1, 2, and 3, so FF4 could become a standard for Final Fantasy. Generally speaking, every time new platform comes to market, the first FF title for the platform becomes an epoch-making title. FF4 was the first title for SNES and set up the style of Final Fantasy. As I told you, I was a trainee of a Sega company, so I could use my experience and knowledge to the game. For example, before FF4, each map and music didn't have a good relation. But in FF4, I connected the map and music, and because of this, the game became more dramatic. And I connected the script of the character and music as well. Because of this, FF4 made a big progress as RPG. In the following year, I developed Hunt Hero, a real-time strategy game, again. Okay, next, please. Okay, finally, I became Ganesha. 1994, Lifeline is first title. At that time in Square, there was no producer position, so director managed everything. Lifeline is omniverse format single-pass RPG. Looking back from now, it became a base for current episodic release in mobile business. Actually, Chrono Trigger was a challenging project. Did you play Chrono Trigger? How many times? Thanks. All employees joined and developed the game in about half a year. We had several times by age and developed the game like a competition. We developed it before Square and Enix merger. But we could work with Mr. Toriyama and Mr. Hori, both of the key people of Dragon Quest by Enix. So the project was called Green Project in Japanese game industry. The talents of Final Fantasy and Dragon Quest joined. Working together, we could overcome a big challenge. Of course, at that time, I had never dreamed that Square and Enix would be one company. Okay, next, Parasite Eve. Do you know guys Parasite Eve?
Yes!